Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to track changes from multiple users inside of Microsoft Excel. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So the first thing when it comes to tracking changes that we need to do in Excel is we need to get the button that allows us to share a workbook. And that can be done by going up here to the Quick Access toolbar and clicking More Commands. So if I go here and I go to All Commands and click on any of these options in the first window and just type S on my keyboard, I can go all the way down to the S's. And then if I scroll down, you may want to hit the scroll bar instead of the scroll arrow to page down. And I want to pick this option that says Share Workbook Legacy. And let's click Add and say OK. So now when I go up here, I can see this icon to share my workbook. Another one I need to add is if I go here and go to More Commands and go over here to All Commands, I'm going to click here again, and this time I'm going to type Track and do Track Changes Legacy and hit Add. Another one I want to pick is called Protect Sharing and hit Add. And then finally, Compare and Merge Workbooks and hit Add and say OK. So now I have some more options up here for tracking my changes. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now if I go here to the Share Workbook dialog box, I'm going to check this box right here that says Use Old Shared Workbook Feature instead of New Co-authoring Experience. And then when I click on Advanced, I have an option here to track my changes. And you can keep track of how many days you want to keep changes for. You can enter a number in here. The default is 30. And then say OK. So you will be prompted to save your workbook. So I'm just going to save this spreadsheet directly to my OneDrive, and I'm going to call it Track Changes and hit Save. So I'm going to go to C3 and type Test, and then I'm going to save my file up here on the Save button. And then if I go down here and I type another test, and notice I haven't saved the file yet. If I go up here to my Track Changes button, I can highlight changes. And I have some options here. I can either highlight since I last saved or a particular person who has made changes in my workbook. So I'm going to say OK. And you can see now that that change has a box around it. So I can see that that was changed. If I hover over this little triangle right here, you can see the note on how that was changed. These other two options up here for you are one to protect your shared workbook in case you do want to put a password on it if you're sharing this with multiple people. And the other one we added up here was to compare and merge workbooks in case you have previous versions of it and you want to be able to go back and see other changes that might not be able to be seen through just the regular track changes. So hopefully this helps you get started on how to track changes inside of your Excel workbook. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.